Hi, this is Bill Macpherson for Expert Village.
Okay, in this clip, we're going to talk about another way that you can edit your MIDI files, and that would be with the score. Go into Windows, Score. As you can see, this is a more traditional way of editing and writing music. There's a lot of different things you can do in here. So many that I couldn't show you in just a couple clips. So I'll just go over it real quick with you. If you click right here, you can view it in page view or in the timeline. And of course, right here are the notes. And of course, you can listen to them if you click on them. You can move them by dragging them. And then listening to it. Or you can write in notes. You can go down here and choose the type of note that you want to write in. Choose your pencil tool and just draw in a note. And those are some of the simple things you can do in the score in Logic Pro. I'm Bill Macpherson for Expert Village.